The 18th of February, 2024. U.S. says it struck Houthi targets, including underwater drone, in Yemen. The American military said it believes it is the first time such an undersea weapon had been used in the current conflict in the Red Sea.